Hey, what's up everybody? This is Jose from Southern Life. On today's video, we're going to be exploring the town of Parrish, located in Manatee County. It is right outside of Bradenton, and it's right outside of Tampa as well. Despite the fact Parrish is a small town, it's one of the fastest growing communities in Florida. There's a lot of communities going into Parrish, new home construction. On today's video, we're going to drive into a new community. Now, my wife, Catherine, is a realtor, and she's done a lot of showings in this community. Usually, you're looking at like in the $350 to $400, so that's fairly affordable for Florida. I'll leave my wife's contact information on today's video description, but the general idea is that Parrish is a very affordable town. You can commute into Bradenton, or you can commute into Tampa. I dropped St. Petersburg Beach into the GPS, and it's only 33 minutes from Parrish. You're also about 45 minutes from Anna Maria Island and Bradenton Beach, some of the best beaches in the state. So we can safely say that within an hour's drive, you have a generous selection of some of the best beaches in Florida. In the afternoon, northbound traffic on Fort Hammer Road is kind of congested. There's a school here and the police slow down traffic, as well as it's only a one-lane road heading southbound out of Parrish. Thus, in the morning, the rush to get out of Parrish, and in the afternoon, the rush to get back in. It doesn't come to a complete stop endlessly, but there are times where traffic is somewhat annoying along this road. Of course, that depends on your definition of what bad traffic is, but there's usually some type of congestion as you're coming along Fort Hammer Road, especially along rush hour. Parrish is only 20 minutes north of Lakewood Ranch, which is a suburb of Sarasota and Bradenton. It's a very nice suburb. Lots of restaurants, shopping, chiropractic's office, anything that you need pretty much exists in Lakewood Ranch. So if you're thinking about moving to Parrish, it offers you the fact that it's a small town, but you still have access to a lot of amenities, being that you're 20 minutes from the outskirts of Lakewood Ranch, you're 20 minutes from Bradenton. You're just in a really good location where you can hit up a lot of cities, Tampa, St. Pete, Bradenton. It's definitely a very good location overall. There's a lot of road improvement projects. This area's probably grown too fast for the roads to keep up. They just keep building out here everywhere, and thus it leads to somewhat of the roads not being enough for the traffic, as the area has just grown tremendously. But it's a lot better than, let's say, the suburb of Riverview. Now that is a traffic nightmare. Traffic in Parrish is almost nothing if you're going to start comparing it to Riverview or New Tampa or Wesley Chapel or other Tampa suburbs that really have a traffic problem. There's already a Publix here, but they just built a brand new Publix that will be opening this week. There's a tiny little town called Ellenton right next to Parrish, and they actually have a mall, so you're also really close to great shopping. I'm not going to narrate the entire video today, but I just wanted to give you guys some overall information on the town of Parrish. I think it's a great place to move in the Tampa metropolitan area with easy access to beaches. Traffic congestion isn't as bad as other Tampa suburbs. You can get a brand new house here for the 400s. I mean, even less, especially if you go for a townhome. It's hard to beat that. HOA fees in these newer communities are running about 200 if they don't have too many amenities. So if you're looking for a small town in Florida that's close to everything, including beaches, but still has that small town feel, Parrish may be the place for you. Remember, reach out to my wife, Catherine, if you're interested. I'm done for narrating today's video. Make sure you guys hit the like and tell me your opinion about what you think of this town based off of today's drive around. We're going to take a right here on 301, and that will take us through the town's main street.